Grazie for returning to PoloTo. This is the 2025 BMW X5. The 2025 BMW X5 is best described by its performance, quietness, and utility. This robust midsize luxury SUV has a maximum cargo capacity of more than 70 cubic feet and can seat 7 people comfortably in the cabin. As a driver, you will love it. Since our long-term test vehicle is still from the same generation as the X5, our findings are mostly valid to both the 2019 and 2025 models, even though BMW has made several improvements to the X5. With 4 distinct powerplant options, a multitude of choices are presented. Design. The 2025 BMW X5 will attract attention thanks to its reputation for fusing sportiness with plush interiors. The big, lighted kidney grille is a hallmark of BMW front fascias. Daytime running lights have the shape of arrows, while the headlights are sharp and slender. The strong waist and broad shoulders give the silhouette an air of authority and confidence. The X5 is well suited for off-road adventures thanks to its high ground clearance and intimidating appearance. Taillights that conceal the fenders give the back end a refined and polished appearance. A more intimidating look is achieved by the X5 with its dual exhaust system. Price and release. Starting at $66,875 and going up to $91,175 for the 2025 BMW X5, prices are dependent on trim levels and available options. The 2025 BMW X5 order window opens today, and the dealer will receive their vehicle in the second quarter of 2024. Powertrain. There are 3 distinct powertrains available for the 2025 X5, and each one is matched with a unique model. Standard on all X5s with the S-Drive 40i or X-Drive 40i badges is an annoyingly powerful 375 horsepower turbocharged 6-cylinder engine, which outperforms all BMWs. A combination of the X-Drive 50e's electric motor and 6-cylinder turbocharged engine yields 483 horsepower. At last, the M60i's twin-turbo V8 engine delivers 523 horsepower.